Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see how to block ads in Microsoft Edge browser in Windows 10. So sometimes it is annoying to see ads, too many Google AdSense ads or media.net ads or any other advertising ads. So you can block them using this feature. So now let's see one of the website, that is the famous website, that is Forbes.com. So you can see that there are different ads. So here is one ad, here is one ad, here is one ad, and there are different ads on the sidebar. You can see that as you scroll through the content, you can see other ads are appearing. So this is based upon the privacy setup. So now let's see how to block these ads in Microsoft Edge. So click the three horizontal dots here and click on settings here. Now on the left hand side you can see privacy, search and services. So now here the tracking prevention, there are three types of options here: basic, balanced and strict. So out of these three options, the balanced recommended option will show all the relevant ads. So it blocks the trackers from sites you haven't visited. So it is also one of the way of blocking trackers, but it is a balanced way. So it will show related personalized ads. So content and ads will likely be less personalized, but ads will be shown here. So if you want to block the ads in Microsoft Edge, just click on strict. This will completely block the ads. So blocks a majority of trackers from all sites. So content and ads will likely have minimal personalization. Parts of sites might not work. Blocks known harmful trackers. So majorly sometimes the sites will not work in this mode, but your ads will be blocked. Let's see. So let's go to the top. So now you can see, now refresh the page. If you see here, all the ads have been blocked here. So this is one way of blocking the ads in Microsoft Edge. You can also see for an